Hello and welcome to RT Radio News. It's Joe. We're going to go straight in with music news. But we're not, because there's literally nothing interesting happening this week in music news. Unless you want to listen to a lot of previews for albums, but not full tracks. Which you don't really want to. So we're going to go into RT Radio News. This week on RT Radio News, we had our Thursday and Friday shows. The playlists are available on YouTube and Spotify, so you can catch up right there. Over the last few days, I've posted a couple of polls on the RT Radio group. One is for the time for our Friday show, and if we should change it from 4 till 8pm Central Time to 3 to 7. The poll is still open, and I'd really appreciate if you could have a look at it and see and give your response. The second poll is if we change the look of RT Radio. Now, for those of you who were in RT Radio on Friday, I showed our intro, intermission, and outro videos with a new look which I was trying out for RT Radio themes. Now I've done a full set of designs for it, and I've done some mock-ups for merchandise, and I've posted that on the group. And there's a poll there saying if we want to keep our Jet Set Radio themed RT Radio logo, try something new, but not the one I've posted, or the one I've posted. That poll is still going on. If you haven't seen that poll yet, have a look, see what the new design's like. If you don't like it, if you do like it, if you'd prefer to keep the Jet Set Radio themed one, vote. And if you have any feedback, drop a comment as well. This week on RT Radio, we have our Thursday show and our usual Friday show with Dutchface and Saxy Guy Mike. And this Saturday, we have our first RT Radio theme show. It's going to be hosted by Chris and starting at 8pm Central Time, which I know is quite late, but you'll understand when you hear the theme. It's jazz night, and it works. So that's going to be our first ever theme show, and I hope if you can, you'll join Chris for the chat.
Thank you.
Here we are with the community update. This week it's community day again, it's rolled round once again, and there are a number of events that I can update you about. First off, we have an RVB Texas event happening in Austin. RT Michigan are doing some trampolining. RVB Scotland are doing a work to celebrate the works of Monty Ohm in Glasgow. With South by Southwest happening this weekend as well, SideQuest have their own event. RT Minnesota are having a community day meetup. And RT UK are having a laser tag event in Hemel Hempstead. That's all I have for you this week. Thank you for joining me for RT Radio News, and I'll see you on Thursday for RT Radio.